Punitive damages are the way that the court system punishes defendants, whether those are individuals, big companies, or insurance companies, for things that they consider bad actions. When we think about punitive damages, we think about wanting to prevent the bad behavior from happening again in the future.